So, optical communications for a long time was pretty simple. Lights there, lights not there, on off keying. But in recent years, as we are trying to deliver faster and faster communications, in optical communications, we've moved into what's called quadrature amplitude modulation. So as you can imagine, this involves components which are much more sophisticated than what we've used in the past.
So my research is really focused on, you know, design and simulation and experimental study of nanophotonic devices and their integration on the silicon platform. What we're doing here is actually design silicon photonic modulators and optimize the performance of the modulator in a system context to push the performance of the transmitters. One very exciting application of silicon photonics is for high-speed optical communications.
Silicon photonics is a way to bring down costs and have bigger systems, more complex systems. But also, what's great about silicon photonics is it's totally compatible with the CMOS process where all the electronics are being created. Now, Weishi's solutions, which are going on to the silicon devices on the same process, means that we can actually design the photonic components on the same chip as the electronic components, which will make the manufacturing of the total system much more affordable. CMC provides us with the fabrication process. It also provides us with incredible software tools. And this has been instrumental to me in the project, but also in a lot of other projects that are ongoing. It all begins with CMC training of our students. They get trained, they come back, they do a design, they send it to CMC to get it fabricated, and we can put it into a systems test, exploiting all the equipment in order to establish a new record on the fastest transmission ever accomplished with a silicon photonics chip. Working in communication systems is fun because there's so many changes coming along. I love working in a team, and I get out of bed in the morning knowing that I'm going to be surrounded by some really talented people and that we're going to address some problems that really need to be answered. What's great is when we can bring together all of the resources to really make a breakthrough in our research.